Welcome to everyone. I am Bhatim Priya from ECE Department, RMD Engineering College.
I am Pradeepa from ECE Department, RMD Engineering College.
This project is guided by Mr. J. Jagan Babu Sir, Assistant Professor, ECE Department, RMD Engineering College. Our project title is Wireless Warfield Land Rover that alerts on sensing planted landmines.
To brief about the abstract of our project. So the abstract states that we develop a robotic technology that could detect the planted landmines and could send the location of the landmines which has been planted to the control room with the help of Zigbee and GPS technologies. So the prototype is fabricated with lightweight temperature resistant materials. So when it detects a landmine which has been planted, it gives a buzzer sound and it also sends the exact latitude and longitude locations with the help of GPS to the control room through Zigbee technology.
This is our project kit. It is the Arduino Mega 2560. It is a 8-bit board which has the 54 digital input and output pins, and it has a USB cable, power jack and reset button. It can simply connected with your computer via the USB cable or a battery get started. In this kit we have the battery which is a power divider which gives the power to the every component in this project, and it is the Zigbee transmitter, and it is the Zigbee receiver, RFM75, which gives the signal at 1 Mbps per second, it can transmit the data maximum of 2 miles. And is the GPS module which is used to identify the location of the landmine, like latitude and longitude. It is the GSM module which accepts the GSM network operator SIM card. It acts like the mobile phone which has its own unique number. It can be used to send or receive the SMS and voice calls. It is the ultrasonic sensors which has two eyes in front of that. One is the transmitter and another one is the receiver. The ultrasonic sensor wave at room conditions is 330 meters per second, which is used to identify the obstacle in front of that. And it is the motor driver which has the capable of running the two DC motors, and also the directions can be controlled independently. And it is the buzzer. When the landmine is detected, it gives the beep sound. It is the metal detector which is used to identify the landmines. If the robotic vehicle detects the metal, the buzzer will on and it will send the message to the nearby person or the control room where the landmine is buried.